hope you've enjoyed a pretty normal January day today. We have either been really, really cold or pretty doggone warm. Today's right where we should be. Tomorrow we'll be on the slightly cooler side of normal, not by much though. Starting the day off in the 20s, that will feel awfully cold compared to where we've been recently. Clouds will be around. Clouds may hold pretty tough for us at lunchtime as well, but hints of sun may try and work their way out, especially later in the day. Upper 30s tomorrow afternoon, so that's just the cold side of normal. Let's talk about how we get there. And as we do so, there is your MaxTrack Live Doppler, and we have been tracking little pockets of sprinkles and a sleet pellet here and there, maybe a snow flurry, some of those in Mercer County, a few of them out in Menifee and Wolf counties. Tomorrow we get a cold day, but without the Arctic air. So it's just normal cold, not silly cold like we had earlier in the month, but just normal cold. Rest of the week, though, we do get a nice little warm-up coming in here. And for the long term, buckle your seatbelts, kids. It is going to be a fun little ride. So we're talking about temperatures that have been on the downward slide. That 50, unless you were out at 2 o'clock in the morning, you didn't see it. Daytime high today was in the low 40s. So it's upper 30s tomorrow, but close to 50 on Thursday, well into the 50s Friday and Saturday before the next big cool push comes in for the first of next week. We're talking mid-30s right now at the Bluegrass Airport. Wind chill of 25 thanks to a west wind at 12. You look around the rest of the area, it's mid-30s, so we're all above freezing. So if you do see a snowflake, it doesn't matter. Springfield has hit that freezing mark, but again, Danville, Richmond, Mount Sterling, Flemingsburg, Somerset all at 34. These temperatures running 20, 25 degrees colder than at this time last night. But we're stuck in the backlash here. There are little bursts of energy rotating around the main low, which is now in New England. We're going through one of those right now. Most of it's in Ohio, but for us, we're at the very southern edge. But the overcast, pretty tenacious. That low pressure is going to head up from New England up toward eastern Canada. That's a polar high, not an Arctic high. There are big differences. The Arctic high is the nasty stuff. Polar is normal cold. By tomorrow late, that dividing line between that polar high and what's actually a Pacific high sitting down to our south, well, we're still on the cooler side of it. But by Thursday, that front kind of wiggles through and washes out. And when that happens, we begin to warm up. So for tonight, it's chilly. It's cloudy. Again, a sprinkle, a flurry, a sleet pellet, and breezy. Mid-20s tonight. Upper 30s tomorrow. Clouds, we may pop some sun late, but that's a seasonably cold day. We continue ahead for you. Upper 40s on Thursday, mid-50s on Friday. Rain arrives Saturday, lasts into Sunday, with falling temperatures that may lead to a couple of snowflakes. And more LAX 18 news after this.